Hi friends! Today I'm going to read a story called Scrambled Feelings. Look at these eggs. How do you think they feel? There's a lot of emotions going on, right? I have this book in the blue room at the calming table, and a lot of kids gravitate to it because it's about emotions, and it also comes with these awesome eggs that I talked about in one of the videos. And yeah, we're going to read the story. Scrambled Feelings by Expressions. Humpty has invited us to his birthday party, said Happy. His cousins were worried the castle gate's locked and we don't have a key. So here's Happy. I'll try to climb over, said Hope with excitement. Calm down, said her cousins. You're getting so excited that your face is turning pink. So this is excited. Can you guys show me an excited face? Don't shoot me out of the cannon, pleaded Eggbert. I'm afraid of heights. Oh no, can you guys show me an afraid face? Ooh. Remember, said Elijah, please don't make me go first because I'm very shy. Can you guys do a shy face? All this complaining is making me so angry that I can feel my shell crack, shouted Edward. Can you make an angry face? I'm very upset. Look at the time, Elmo sobbed. We're too late for the party and that makes me feel so sad. Oh no. Can you guys show a sad face? Let's make a pyramid and work together, said Happy. I'll jump over the wall and get the gate key. Then we can all wish Humpty a happy birthday. So here's Happy. Can you guys show me a happy face? And that's it. Very short story, but it's nice. You learn about your emotions and you learn about how you feel inside. And yeah, it's a good book. I hope you guys enjoy. Bye.